Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with the last chapter of Protecting Caroline, chapter 12. Let's get started. Ouch. It totally wants to see you. Why? Budweiser. That's what it's called? Just like that beer. I really don't. Is it because her parents died? Okay, never mind. Oh my gosh, who goes to the hospital to break up with someone? I mean, I guess it was a tough decision in a way. I think it might be Matthew, and he thinks that you're in trouble because you're not answering. I don't know. This whole thing was because of the whole airplane thing, and that started because she noticed something was in the eyes. I know this story is based on a book. Is there a series? 'Cause I'm gonna go look it up. This story was too short. Are you moving in with him? and they live happily ever after. And just because I'm curious, I want to know what happens if you say no. Oh my gosh, I did not expect this. Oh, I feel so bad, but it's funny at the same time. Oh, I think the epilogue is pretty much the same. I wish it was a little more different. Let's go back for Cookie now. Your savior. Okay, I think this is the last one. See, he left. This is different. That was unexpected though, since you didn't really get to hang out with Cookie a lot. You can let me know down in the comments, who would you choose? Any of these three guys or any of the other guys that were in his team? Let me know. For now, I'm actually Team Matthew. Okay, beautiful people, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it. And subscribe for more chapters videos every Monday and Thursday. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.